sublime and celestial greatness. I was a stranger, which at my entrance into the world was saluted and surrounded with innumerable joys. My knowledge was divine. I was entertained like an angel with the works of God in their splendor and glory. Apprehensions of the world than I. All appeared new and strange at first, inexpressibly rare and delightful and beautiful. All things were spotless and pure and glorious. And immortal wheat, which never should be reaped, nor was ever sown. I thought it had stood from everlasting to everlasting. The green trees, when I saw them first, transported and ravished me. Their sweetness and unusual beauty made my heart to leap and almost mad with ecstasy. They were such strange and wonderful things. Sparkling angels and made strange seraphic pieces of light and beauty. I knew not that they were born or should die, but all things abided in. I knew not that there were sins or complaints or laws. I dreamed not of poverty's contentions or vices. All tears and quarrels were hidden from mine eyes. I saw all in the peace.
sweet infancy. Oh, heavenly fire, oh, sacred light, how fair and bright. How great am I, whom the whole world doth magnify. And sacred blessedness which I possess. So great a joy would it into my arms sent, the gift doth me enflame to praise his name. The stars do move, the sun doth shine to show his love. Did make the same. What hand divine?
My soul did walk, and everything that I did see did with me talk. Thank you. lovely, lively air. Oh, how divine, how soft, how sweet, how fair. The stars did entertain of God, so bright and pure, so rich and great, did seem as if they ever must endure in my esteem. Felt a vigor in my sense that was all spirit. I within did flow with seas of life like wine. I know
these little limbs, these eyes and hands, which here I find, this panting heart wherewith my life begins, where have ye been? Behind what curtain were ye from me hid so long? Where was in what abyss my new-made tongue? When silent I so many thousand, thousand years beneath the dust chaos lie, how could I smiles or tears, or lips or hands or eyes or ears perceive? Welcome, ye treasures which I now and out of nothing now awake. These bright
stranger here, strange things doth meet, strange glories see, strange treasures lodged in this fair world appear. Strange all and new to me, but that they may